Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. We are back with another K-pop reaction for you here today. And we're back with EXO.
Whoop, whoop.
And we're back on EXSUNDAY.
Whoop, whoop.
Congratulations everyone on another successful lap around the weekly calendar. We're glad to have made it here with you. Thanks again to Treasure for being our opening act today. And that's hopefully cool. You enjoyed our reaction to Wolf. If you checked out our reaction to Wolf, then you know all about our new Patreon tiers, which we launched today. So if you want to have more of a say in what happens on the channel, like picking opening acts or choosing what we choose on Tuesdays, get yourself over there and check it out.
A bad hype man today.
Yeah. We have always thrived on having the involvement of people that watch this channel. And now the amount of recommendations we get is more than there are minutes in the day, let alone days in the week.
Yeah.
And so
there's so much to do. It's so much easier when people just tell us what to do.
Yeah, that's it. So we're going to give you guys a chance to get involved. There'll be some weekly draws, some monthly draws.
There'll be some live.
Yeah, some prize giveaways, a live stream, some other content that we'll get to in the goodness of time. But this is much more about getting you involved.
I'm going to be doing stuff.
Yeah.
On my own.
Yeah. So link in the description below for all of that. Now this one, we were going to do the music video and dance practice for Ooh La La La.
Ooh La La La.
But there is no music video, and this dance practice isn't on the SM YouTube.
It's not legit.
So it's every chance you're not seeing this, and in fact you are on the Patreon that we were just plugging. But we'll see how we go.
Yeah.
I can say is that this is described as 1080p. Yeah. And so
let's hope it's 1080p.
Pixels.
I'm not.
You're just hype manning me.
I've got nothing original to say today. I will have things to say.
Yeah. Because that's what normally happens with EXO videos when we watch their dance practices. You're normally rendered full of words and super coherent.
Oh, no. It's true.
It's all right. Kai's probably not in it. Sayan's probably not in it. Chanwoo's probably not going to do anything funny.
Oh, no.
You won't see Shumin at any point.
Oh, no.
Baekhyun won't have different hair to the last 58 times we've seen him.
I can already see Baekhyun.
Yeah, I know. You can tell by the hair that you don't recognise.
Yeah.
Right, shall we proceed?
Yeah.
This is EXO's Ooh La 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 dance practice. And we're on for the ride.
Who's got the shorts on? Let's go.
Your mum's got the shorts on.
What's that saying?
Looks like Chanyeol. Come on now.
No, saying so.
Come on. He never lip syncs in dance practices.
So
there's a few bits that I just want. I want to point out. I like noticing things in dance practices. Like now, the more that we watch them,
wait a week.
Sorry. He literally gave them a look when I'm like, I want to talk about something I've seen in the dance practice.
No.
What do you imagine the point of these videos to be?
You just said the most obvious thing. I like noticing something in dance practices. Obviously, that's what we're here for.
Is it what we're both here for?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll go with your observations first then.
Okay, Chanyeol looks tall today. He's wearing shorts. It's nice.
Yeah, I think he's wearing Shumin's trousers.
Oh, my little Shumin.
So they've got this thing where when they sort of go to the standing position in between like bars, they're standing in like sort of mid-dance moves.
Oh, yeah.
Which is really interesting how they're using their body shape in... I just feel so stupid now.
Why?
Because I wanted to say something that I thought I'd noticed, but now you're like, that's the point, that's why we're here. I'm like, oh, I don't want to seem...
But the point is to notice things, and you notice something. So it's a good thing.
But I just feel like you're just waiting for me to stop.
Yeah, always. But I want you to say your point.
that they seem to be constantly in transition.
Yeah.
Can you see why?
Yeah. I can see why. What was that? Was that at like a gorilla? I'm sure we do that walk with Daisy around the front room.
Yeah. That walk though. Just what is it? Is it Schumann in the jacket? The red, white, and black jacket. He's behind.
I think that's. Oh yeah.
Yeah. We'll just watch the way he moves to front left. It's like a pixie gorilla.
Yeah, proper skippy.
So cool with it though. Nice. Ah, I love it. You see that little one where it's like flowed from the top all the way down?
Yeah. Many of them.
Oh, yeah.
Love the way Beck's hair bounces.
Yeah. See you later, lads. Wow. I love watching these guys do this.
Yeah, I know. It's lovely.
Yeah. So I feel like with this one, there's quite a lot of... There's quite a lot of fast bits.
Yeah.
Where like they sort of speed... There's a lot they do like on the beat of the lyric.
Yeah. They're so good with their hands.
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean. Yeah, exactly what you mean.
It's just so...
Is that called tutting or is that more...
Isn't that tutting?
That is tutting, yeah. But sometimes stuff can be two things.
Nah.
Brooklyn Nine-Nine reference. Ayo.
Yeah.
It is a Brooklyn Nine-Nine reference, yeah.
I believe you. I just don't remember it. Who says it?
Jake.
Yeah.
Stuff can be two things. Yeah.
It does sound like a Jake reference.
Yeah. But I think tutting is like isolating with your hands and fingers. Like
I was going to go on a whole Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
Yeah, we don't have to.
I know we don't. I don't. Yeah. I just love Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
Yeah, it's fair.
I miss it.
It's fair. But yes, absolutely. But they also seem to be able to do some quite intricate, complicated stuff in sync from nowhere.
It's ridiculous. Like, that, it's so satisfying to watch.
Yeah. when it just goes like pa 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 pa.
Yeah.
And you think, oh, wow, wow, yeah.
And there's so many of them. Like, it's really hard to watch all of them.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah, yeah.
I want to see it on stage. Like, is there a stage version of it?
Almost certainly.
The other day, I was watching them. I was watching their
careful,
videos.
Careful.
And a live came on that I hadn't watched.
Mm-hmm.
And I couldn't find the remote. And it was it was them in suits. And I know that they've told me to watch it. And I was literally, it was ridiculous. Alice was.
Couldn't find the remote.
Alice had it. And she was laughing at me because I was running around like, no, Alice, I can't watch this. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. She was like, why? Why can't you watch this? It's XO. We're allowed to watch XO. And I was like, no, I can't watch
this. Our TV's voice activated. So.
I could have just told Alexa to turn it off.
Yeah.
Yeah. But
and so you sat there watching a video.
No, I didn't sit. Like, literally, I was like, la. I don't even know what song it was. I just looked up.
Okay.
And there was like, because I was.
So where does this story go then? If you don't know the song and you didn't listen to any of it,
I just want like them to know like how dedicated I am.
So you guys need to know on YouTube there is at least one live video of EXO. I think that's your point.
No, that I nearly watched it, but I didn't. But I want to because they looked nice. Yeah. Literally, they was in brown suits, and it was.
Yeah.
And I was just literally just like, oh no, Alice, I can't watch this. Because she, we was watching it together and she liked it. And she was like, no, can't we watch this? I was like, no.
Yeah, well, we reacted to NMIX Dash the other day. And I thought, oh, Alice might like this. I played it for her. And she's like, I know this song. Yeah.
It's not fair.
we are over halfway through X Sunday now.
Yep.
So, whatever you're doing, we hope you're enjoying it very much. If you're in the UK, now might be a good time to grab yourself another Yorkshire pudding. Get some gravy.
Stop it.
Some roast potatoes.
We're not having a roast today.
No.
So
we're not.
Stop talking about...
If somewhere else in the world, it might be time to wake up. I got a bed. Don't know. Depends. It's your life. Do what you want with it. I'm not your dad. Not yet. I regret that. I regret it. Thank you very much for spending your time with us. And we'll see you at the next one.
Bye. I'm so sorry.